I'm Katy Kuhn. Thank you for joining me today. I am here at my studio in Sausalito, California, in the Industrial Center building. Really excited to share my art with you. Come on in. I consider myself an abstract artist. Abstract painting to me is really telling a story without having any specific chapters or ending, because each person that engages with the work is going to see something very different depending on what they've experienced in life. When I work on a piece like this, I see elements of nature, of rocks, but I also see just abstract relationships, lines that work into a new place, that take your eye one place to the next. This is a color palette I've been using for my last series, called Remnants for Rebirth. I challenged myself by picking a very limited palette. Usually I like to work in a lot of color.
But in this series, the color is actually enhanced by the lights and the darks and the intense blacks. You can actually see the color even more because there's less of it.
Why do we make art? Because it's such a struggle sometimes. It's the great connector. It's the most personal expression of who I am. I am third generation Californian. I grew up in San Mateo Park, went to school at Cal, Berkeley, studied art, never thought I would be an artist. When people ask me how long I've been painting, I just point to this. I'm trying to just put things on without thinking much about it. We will come back and analyze much later in the process. This will go on looking like this for a while, and then it might get more like that, or that might get more like this, and then it might end up like that, but I just don't know yet. We'll have to see. I work in acrylic, but there's lots of mediums. Semi-gloss medium. I love using this. You can do a really wonderful scraping off, leaving certain pieces behind. I've got everything from street chalk, pencils. I want to have lots of different things going on so that there's a great interest. It kind of gets addicting. I totally lose track of time when I'm working in here. It's great. Some of these brushes are so old, they're literally not even brushes anymore. Hard sticks, but I just love them for scraping. Soft, soft. Yeah, that's a pretty good brush. Rollers, scrapers. Sometimes even this makes a fabulous texture. And then in the end, I want to bring it back down to the most important conversations that are happening already in the art.